Every time I'm in the street, I hear
Bend down, where you from? My friends, what is up? It's your boy Derek. Lines Curve Refresh. Today we're gonna go out. We're gonna try to get this storage facility done. The weather, see those clouds up there? It's been raining the last few days, so we're gonna try to sneak it in. Even if it rains a little bit, I'm still gonna get out there and get it. It's only supposed to be a little light shower. We'll put a little parka raincoat on. But we got the family coming out with me today. It's just right up the street, so everybody's gonna be chilling. We're gonna try to knock this out. And right now I'm just loading everything up. I'm actually gonna grab a ladder this time. It's a small overhang, and I'm gonna use the exit, get the little overhang. Y'all see it, y'all saw in the video. We're gonna knock it out. I'm gonna turn this around, show you we loading up everything. I'm actually gonna found my GoPro, so we're gonna try to get this thing to work. A lot of times they don't even work right, but we're gonna try to get that to work. We gotta go, because it's gonna rain, and your boy got a security job later on, so we gotta knock that out.
Coming up in the back. Nothing fancy here. We loaded everything in the back. We got the gas. We got the supplies right here. I don't think they gonna make sure everything tied down. We gotta go with it. It's supposed to rain. Gotta make sure everything locked down.
We're gonna check the chemicals and all that good stuff. We definitely got it.
All right, y'all, we made it. Y'all saw in the video, it's a little wet out here because it's been raining. I think we're gonna get hit with a little bit of rain. But we got a little work for us. We got the roof up there. You look up there, there's a some moss up there. But we're gonna spray that down real good. Probably have to hit it twice. We got this area, y'all saw it on the video, so we're gonna go ahead and look damage right there. I'm not sure what that's from. Looks like maybe a big truck came through, but I just wanna take that, show it, damage. Remember, always take video of your area. Make sure you didn't, you got roof, you didn't cause the damage. So we got that little roof line up there we're gonna do. I bought a little 6-foot ladder so I can get a better angle of that, cause I am using the X yet. Gonna be a stronger mix on the roof, so I don't want to get too much of that on the wall. The great thing is everything is wet down already. We're gonna wet this down again, so when it drips, we're not killing the plants. We got everything up there. The shingle loose up there. Lord. Y'all see that shingle right there? Alright. So we got everything. We're gonna be cleaning this curb too. We're gonna spray right there, and we're gonna go all the way down. That's it, right? Cold. Alright. So we're gonna come through. We're gonna do all this side here. It's already wet. So I'll pull a truck around here. When we come around back, we're gonna spray this building here. Great thing is that top awning area is not too bad, so we'll spray that down. Get a nice mix up there. Come back here, clean this area. Doing the whole building wash with the X-Jet. I'll put a different tip in. Oh shoot. The gate closed. I'm out there. My wife opened it back up. But the family's here with me. We're gonna go on to get set up. The gate closed.
It's gonna take a little bit. Thank you.
Alright guys, time is not on our side.
If y'all see the sky is about to open up on us. It looks like it's fast moving, so it should be a fast moving, quick little storm. I'm still gonna continue to do it, but we got everything hooked up. You know, when you're working out the back of your truck, it takes a little longer. You don't have the reels and everything, so you gotta pull everything out, get it all going. But you got everything hooked up. I got this new line, and I got it for cheap. Cheap doesn't mean good. It wasn't cheap. I got it on sale. But it's a thinner line. I don't know if it's actually gonna work. So I'm gonna set y'all up. We're gonna move it back. And we're gonna see if this damn thing works. Let's get it.
My favorite now, I just spray and spray the building.
Yep.
Spray that building down. Is your hand hurting?
A little bit.
Good. Yeah. Spray the building down.
Yo. Alright, so this is an X-Jet. If y'all never had an X-Jet, it's just a hose you take and you connect it in the chemical container here. It has like a little 5-foot hose. But inside the hose here, you have different. Pull it down if it allows me to. And it's not. Doesn't want to work with me right now. Alright. Right now it's on the gray on the 4 gallon per minute, which that's what this is. It's pulling at a 2.5 to 1. So if I have 6% bleach, 2.5 to 1 is pulling about a 2.5 to 3% bleach. As y'all see, it's raining outside. We're gonna have to put this phone up. I'm gonna have to go straight GoPro. I'll do some voiceover. But this is what we're about to work with. We're about to connect this. We're gonna do the roofs. So I am going to take this off. I'm running straight SH, 6% SH. We're gonna run that on the roof with a little bit of soap. And we're gonna get to it, all right?
Thank you.
lot more action.
What?
That one doesn't have moss on it. I can do a small percentage on that one. This had all the moss on it.
So I have to make a quick run. I have to get some more SH right up the street. Something in my head told me to grab more, but I made a quick run, picked some up to get, left the family at the site. It's about 2 minutes up the street. I'm backing up now, sorry. But we're about to get back at it. It's raining again, but nothing gonna stop us from getting this money. You feel me?
Came out pretty good. I'm gonna spray it one more time, but all the chunks off. Huh? No, I'm gonna do this, this here, and then I'm gonna hit this and around the front. Not all that. And that's doing extra. What you want to do, huh? You want to do that? Yep, you're gonna overlap. So go ahead and press it. want to move that?
Sorry guys, we haven't got much footage because it's been raining. It stopped. We put one application on the roof already. We're about to hit it again. My wife, in the meantime, she's pre-treating the curb. She's pre-treating the curb with the power sprayer. And that's just an SH water. Just pre-treating it. So when we get around to it, we can knock it off. Like my man Pink Flamingo says, like butter. Okay, right here too. When you get over here, you hit that as well. It's a light coat. So we're about to get back to it. I'm trying to set you up. The sun is coming out. The GoPro camera, I'm not feeling how it's looking, but I'm gonna rock that again. I'm gonna connect it again. I'm gonna connect the GoPro again. We're gonna get back to it.